Good morning, everyone. It is Monday, and I wanted to kind of have you guys view my outfit of today. And I have my black V-neck t-shirt, black pants, and my Hello Kitty shoes, which I want to show a little bit. Super cute. So, yeah, that's my outfit for today, and I'll record again when I'm at work. I wanted to show you guys what I usually pack when I go to work. So I bring my little case, and let me go ahead and just kind of open that up real quick. So I love this case. I got this actually from a garage sale a while back. And I bring, you know, extra bandages in case I cut myself. I have some snacks, gum, my cup for water. I don't know if I have that in there. I'll just put a pair of shears. My normal shears that I have. And I'll go ahead and show you. So, thinning shears, my ergodynamic type of shears for like when my carpal tunnel kind of kicks in and it swivels. And these are what I usually use every day. And these are German shears that I love. I've had these for a while. Oh, and my mug that I brought home, I need to put away. So it's cute. It has like a little blow dryer and lipstick and stuff. That way. And my clippers. My organizer that I write usually my days. And it's Kate Spade. My fave. Too bad that, you know, she was one of my favorite designers. But yeah, that's what I usually pack. And my little trimmers. So I'm supposed to do Trenton's hair later. But yeah, that's what I usually bring to work. These clippers, they're senior clippers from Wall. And these were actually a present from my husband. I had another pair of seniors that I had since I was in beauty college that my grandma had given me as a present. Those finally gave out. I mean, I've been doing hair for almost 30 years. So these are my new set that I love. So I'm trying to kind of get more comfortable with clipper cuts. On my way home, it is 2 o'clock. And a busy day today. I had color and a ton of haircuts. So that is it for my vlog. I'll see you guys later. Bye.